Right, well, that was fun, and I saw that you were picking up on the rhythmic pattern of the clapping at the end there. It's a little different than our American style. So our next song will be Shumba Zemakoma. This was written by Randy, and he was sort of forced to do it. There's already there was a band in Colorado named Shumba, and there was another band in Seattle named Shumba. And he had both of them at one time in the same place, I'm not sure where. So he had to write a song for one of them so that they wouldn't both have the same song. So he wrote Shumba Zemakoma, which translates to mountain lion. Shumba is a lion, so Shumba Zemakoma is a mountain lion, except for that they don't have mountain lions in Zimbabwe. But that didn't really stop him. So this is a Randy McIntosh song. And before we go on, I do want to mention that we really want to thank the Fairbanks Summer Arts Festival for inviting us down here. So thank you for that. Yep. And then also the Tonglen Lake Lodge. What a nice place. Holy cow. This is a beautiful spot in the woods they've got here. It's really nice.
Beautiful.
Anyway, so Shumba Zemakoma. Thank you.